Okay, Watermill painting holiday, day number one. And we're by the river, the babbling brook. Here's my team of able-bodied painters enjoying their first day by the stream. The river is Zara, I think. And I took a shot down, looking down the river. That's my plein air easel set up, looking down there, and we're all having fun interpreting the view. Some are just starting with a very fancy plein air easel set up, and the other option is this lovely humpback bridge, which someone's having a go at.